All right. What's up? What's going on? What is going on? Okay, who the heck is on? Not too many people on, which is, that's fine, not a big deal. Not a big deal. Yeah. Okay, wait, hold on, guys. I am getting some sort of interference right now. Hold on. Let me restart. Let me restart my PS4 and see if that fixes the interference. Oh, awesome. Awesome. I was wondering if you had to go back to the hospital for that or not, or if everything did what it was supposed to do. But it looks like everything healed and awesome. Hopefully this fixes the interference I was getting, but if that didn't fix it, sadly, that means I'm going to have to restart the stream. But let's first find out to see if it worked. Because sometimes it does work, other times it doesn't. Oh, wow. That is a good chunk of weight to lose. Holy shit. That's a lot of weight to lose in 1 month. Like, damn. And I think my viewer thing is wrong. It's telling me that there's zero viewers in here, but you're in here. So I think that's off. I don't know if JLS is going to join in today. He's got Ghost Recon Breakpoint, so he's playing that right now. But I did tell him that if he does want to switch over, he's more than welcome to join, so we'll see. My other friend, some of his family is watching the TV, so we're going to have to wait until some of those TV shows are done, and then it, and then he'll join in. Because, I plan on doing a few hours tonight. I want to do at least, I want to do at least until midnight. Because I'm trying to beat this before I get my copy of, Ghost Recon Breakpoint. Because I will be starting that pretty soon. Matter of fact, I might actually have the game by tomorrow. If I don't have it by tomorrow, then I'll have it on Monday. Hello. Hello, Mike. All right, let's keep moving. Hey. Oh, I know you would join if you had your PS4. I know you would.
Once you acquire it, I will join you at the vault.
Tanis, I don't like this.
Lilith, I understand your concern, but the facts remain. The Calypsos will come to feed on the vault monster. My presence is required to ensure that when they arrive, their dinner plate will be empty. Trust me, Lilith, it has to be me.
It's her choice to go down, Lilith. And we have to do something, or the Calypsos get exactly what they want.
I know that. Tanis, I trust you. It's your call.
Thank you, Lilith. And Ava, human emotions are well outside of my expertise, but I must state the obvious. Troy Calypso killed Maya, not Lilith. There is enough fighting going on out there. This may not have been the family you signed up for, but it is the one you have.
Tanis, I...
Yeah.
She'll figure it out.
You would only be allowed to take a certain amount.
Wainwright knows where the final key fragment is. We go for the vault. This time, if the Calypsos come, we'll be ready for them. Wainwright seemed pretty revved up. I can't blame him. Who wouldn't jump at the chance to take back what was stolen from them?
Good luck, Vault Hunter. Don't worry, I got this ship on lockdown, baby.
All right, Ice-T. Gotcha. Okay. That sucks. But hey, I mean, it's to protect you, so that's a good thing. But I mean, going through the body pain, obviously, that's not fun.
What'd you get into last night?
Greetings!
What the hell?
Well, the Amber Mile tried to put you in the mud, didn't it, Vault Hunter? Good to see you're still on dry land.
Feeling kinda icky.
Vault Hunter, I got the fire in my breast and a gun in my hand. We gonna take back the last key fragment, and I figured out where it is. The Jacob's Powder Cellar.
What is a powder cellar?
Well, that's where my family cascades our signature gunpowder. My father must have hidden the fragment in a barrel of Grand Reserve black powder before the Calypsos arrived. Clay knows a secret way to get in. Go and meet up with him. This'll require a two-pronged attack. Vault Hunter, while you infiltrate the cellar, Alistair and I will slip past the Harpy's zealot guard. Tonight, we take back Jacobs.
Here, here.
I'm over by the waterfall when you're ready, Vault Hunter.
Okay.
Oh, you mighty crushing bone. Praise your name, protect my home.
That's what I should have said. Mud britches, bitches.
Mud britches. That's funny.
Vault Hunter, I cannot excuse Aurelia for what she's done to Wainwright and the people of Eden 6. She must answer for her crimes, but she is still my sister. If I could speak with Aurelia face to face, I might convince her to surrender. Enough blood has been shed. Sometimes the bonds of family can be repaired. I ask only for a brother's chance.
Get your rear end air and catch a ride, you beautiful son bitch.
I don't see that going the way that he thinks it's going to go. Just saying.
My sword!
Follow my lead.
Whoa. Montgomery Jacobs showed me this little side entrance back in my smuggling days. He was a great man. And I owe it to him to see that the Jacobs Corporation gets back in Jacobs' hands. Wainwright will make a damn fine head of the company, assuming any of us make it out of this alive.
Where'd he go? What the fuck? Where is he?
Get a move on.
I can't follow Clay. He disappeared. What the hell? Oh, I found him. He's down here. How do the purple cars get me upgrades? Oh. Okay. Hey, how do you scan cars? Or is that what the game is talking about? To, like, get upgrades. So is that what you're talking about? Like, the upgrades for, like, the guns and the rockets and the tires and the motors and all that crap? Oh, nice. Thank you. Okay, gotcha. I had no idea you could even go in here. Oh, and you know what? No, I don't think you could. Clay had to open that.
Here we are.
This passage seems inconvenient. A party trick, perhaps?
Yeah, Jacob's family loves their secrets. This passage will put you right underneath the estate. Stay smooth, operator.
Stay smooth, operator. Yeah.
Cellar. The barrel delivery pipe ain't far. Get moving and watch your stray shots.
Money, 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 money. Yeah, boy. Motherfucker. 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 Alright.
searching for that vault and turned up nothing. To be honest, I started to think I had lost my spark. Then the day I was set to leave, Marty calls me into his study. Don't feel bad, DeLeon, he says. If there ain't no vault, there ain't no vault. Well, I got that funny feeling, and before I knew it, my legs were taking me out of the room, with Monty Jacobs screaming at me to come back.
Oh, shit. Mobius Joe is in the building. Well, he's not in this building, but he is out there.
Alistair and I are nearly to the delivery controls. Vault Hunter, clear the room. We can't let that key fragment get into zealot hands.
Just try to get through me, heretic!
I like you better dead.
Oh, yeah.
Badass, you will know fear.
Toasted. Wait a minute, I went the wrong way or something.
Chain, and here it comes, Vault Hunter.
Incorrect.
Damnation. Alistair, look around for clues. I found a stuffed fish with a code on it. That'll be the answer. Alistair, read me the clues and I'll solve it. I'm hardly in the mood to... Oh, fine. Here, Eagle Crab 7 Windigo. This is the fun part, Alistair. Try and enjoy it. There, the code's in. Vault Hunter, hit the request button. This time for sure.
Okie dokie.
Double incorrect.
Hells bells, the fish was a red herring. Watch out for more zealots, Vault Hunter.
Bye-bye. Taking that one back down now.
Feel the bloodlust.
Aurelia, as your brother, I implore you to stop this.
Step aside, Alistair. Well, I trimmed the last loose end of the Jacob's line.
If you want to kill Wainwright, then you will have
to... Damn!
Yes, I know.
Okay. Let's do it. Let's fuck this bitch up. Gotcha.
Like.
Alistair, are you all right?
Me?
What about you? You were shot just as much as I was.
Oh, I'll be fine. Not the first time I've had lead in my belly. Just have to clench. Ha! Oh.
I just have to clench. Jesus.
Thank you, Vault Hunter, for giving her every chance and for humoring a blinded fool of a brother.
Your wounds, are they dire?
We will survive the trip back to the lodge. It's up to you to finish the task, Vault Hunter.
Right, the vault. To reveal the entrance, you'll have to solve some light statue-based riddles out in the gardens.
The only puzzles I enjoy are putting skeletons back together after I have removed them from their owners.
Oh, I do apologize. Are you hearing this, Alistair? The Vault Hunter's lost all whimsical intrigue.
Forgive Winnie, he gets cranky when he's been shot. Do just try solving the riddles, Vault Hunter.
The first statue is out there on the terrace. You just have to recreate how the subject...
Once you clear the path to the vault, I will join you with the rest of the vault key.
That's the founder himself,
Singleton was keen with tools. He kept a wrench in pocket to finely tune the tools of war that caused his sails to rocket. He peered too near at a marksman's gear, and the bullet went right through his socket.
Singleton got held up, and all he cared to do was inspect the bore of the robber's rifle. That is, until the robber shot him in the face. Head to the menagerie next. This menagerie was installed by my great-uncle Maddox. Maddox didn't trust a soul. The man preferred having bars between him and the rest of the world. Once measured his spaghetti on the suspicion that his cook was short-noodling him.
I have no blood, so I'm taking yours.
world was full of those who surely meant him doom. While his concentration was on ruination, the gun in his back went kaboom.
Yep, old Maddox spent so much time looking out the window, he never noticed that his butler was plotting his demise. Gothic drama. The final riddle is in the greenhouse.
Gotcha.
Yes, into the fray.
This greenhouse was installed by my grandfather, Warden. The first Jacobs to sell firearms to someone without a mustache. A man of great vision and greater greed. It was him that made Jacobs into a galactic name, even if it was just a means of lining his wallet.
My hunt is never ending.
Remember me.
Warden tripped in the factory and died, or, well, the doctor had to invent a new name for his injury. Called it fatal testicular devastation or some such thing. An innovator till the end, my grandpappy was. See, you sniffed all those riddles out like a saurian in heat. Head back to the terrace. There'll be a switch to reveal the entrance to the vault.
Well, not yet.
See, Winnie? The Vault Hunter enjoys solving elaborate puzzles as much as you do.
Yes. Yes, I do suppose the heart of an adventurer still beats within you, Vault Hunter.
You are close. I keep one in my jacket pocket.
Ow.
Yes, to the bloodletting!
Little bastards. Gotcha.
Jacobs, he catches up to me and demands to know where I was going. So I say, you know where I'm going, Monty. Then I hear the click of a pistol chamber, and he says, Jacobs might have escaped the big war, but the next one is coming. The War of the Vaults. Good thing there's no vault here, huh, DeLeon? I nod slowly. And if the great Typhon DeLeon couldn't find that vault, no point in anyone else looking. He smiles and hands me a solid gold revolver.
Pleasure doing business with you, DeLeon.
Okay, let's go. Fancy now.
Head to the vault. I will meet you there.
Beast.
Good, you made it. The fragment, Vault Hunter. We haven't much time. Forgive me. It's a thing I heard someone say once, and I always wanted to try it. Anyway, there's no time for parlor tricks. I will assemble the vault key.
Yep, I do. Right in your butt.
Take care of the vault monster. Then we will eradicate it before the Calypsos arrive. Guardians? This makes no sense. There's supposed to be an enormous monster inside a vault.
Got it, level 35. Holy shit. What? Oh.
Help.
Gotcha. Vault Hunter. Now, I've been working on some experimental technology that should allow us to neutralize the Vault Monster. Useless to the Calypso.
Hail to the yeah!
Breathe, Tanis. You can do this. Let's give it a try. You may want to stand back. As I said, experimental tech. Yes, it's working. I hope.
Tanis, are you okay?
Just a little more. Ah, excellent, it worked. I told Lilith it would. Sir Hammerlock once told me that when hunting a beast, it's best to deny its sustenance. Starving creatures make mistakes. Now Tyrene Calypso will be unable to derive power from the Vault Monster.
What the actual dick? Did you just kill the Vault Monster for real? Come on! Now there's no point in any of this! I'm so hungry! I guess I'll... I don't know, leech a pile of tanks? They're like popcorn shrimp, but more... screamy.
You guys really suck, you know that? Totally uncalled for.
It seems we're alone. You may proceed into the vault to collect your loot. Meanwhile, I will examine the Iridian technology out here. Vault is indeed connected to the Promethea vault you opened, as well as Pandora, and a fourth vault symbol I do not recognize. Could Tyrene Calypso be telling the truth about the Great Vault? I am concerned. Come out and we will return to Sanctuary together. Lilith will want to hear about this.
That's it. Okay.
Hunter, we should probably discuss...
Phazelock, out of nowhere!
Disconcerting.
Now, Ty, do it!
Tanis!
And she's gone! Oh, man! When you killed that monster, I was like, shit! But we've got our eye on a bigger prize.
Lilith, the Calypsos have kidnapped Tanis.
No! Damn it! Vault Hunter, I need you back on Sanctuary, now!
Okie dokie. All right, guys, we are moving along.
Glad to have you back.
Something already. Good riddance. I'll be waiting and watching. Huh.
So, yeah.
I should have known. I should have seen it coming. This is exactly what I was afraid of.
Stop talking about Tanis like she's already dead. There's still time.
Incoming transmission.
Of course.
We kidnapped your scientist.
If you want to see her alive, it's not gonna happen.
Yeah, cause you eat butts.
Skag butts.
It's us! Did you guess?
Cool masks, right? Pre-order bonus. Oh, time, pledge drive.
So, spoiler, we are crazy close to opening the Great Vault. We found the key, BC Dubs, and it is huge! So we need a crap ton of iridium to charge it, and you know what that means. Pledge drive! And since our followers go apeshit every time we maim or murder one of you, we put the next one up to a vote!
Would you believe it? Weird Scientist was our most requested murder. Beat out Annoying Robot by just a bit.
Damn it!
Speaking of murder, Carnivora's getting hungry. Show's starting soon, and it's gonna be a killer.
Tanis.
They're gonna kill her if we don't do something!
Tanis risked everything to keep Tyrene from getting to that vault monster. She deserves better than dying for the entertainment of two psychopaths. We're going back to Pandora. Vault Hunter, save her.
Key.
The Calypso's mentioned a Carnivora. Go find Vaughn. I sent him to an old Crimson Raiders outpost in Devil's Razor. He's been monitoring COV movements. He'll know what's going on.
You got this, Vault Hunter, you freaking animal. Go save that science lady.
Whoops.
You're heading to an outpost called Roland's Rest. Vaughn will be there.
Hi, hello? I'm alive! For now. It seems Iridian professors are like vault keys. Everyone wants a piece. Gallows humor aside, a rescue would be quite welcome, as I'm to be tortured and killed for the amusement of a crowd. I still have some tricks up my sleeve, but I fear using them would only change the method of my death.
Aww. Double.
Hold on!
Oh, this isn't the kind where he can get in. Oh, yeah, it is. Excuse me. This game has been so much fun. So much fun. I'm so glad that I got it. I wish I had more time to play it even more, but with Ghost Recon coming and then Outer Worlds at the end of the month, I just don't have the time.
Hey, you're back! Reunion! Last time we were all here, I plucked your Firehawk and left her on the ground like a hit-and-run skag. Aww.
Good times. Oh, and then I totally murdered your siren friend. The blue-haired one? I can't remember her name.
Was it Martha? Meg?
Ah, whatever. We did.
And now I kidnapped your science nerd, too. You gotta admit, we are super good at taking your shit.
Yeah, your Crimson Thieves Guild is in tatters and splatters and whatnot.
Gonna be gone soon. Later, bitches!
I like your enthusiasm, Beast.
Thank you.
convoy. We see what lies within.
Hey.
Oh, goodness.
Hey, welcome to my new clan, the Pectoral Liberation Alliance. I'm just kidding. Go Crimson Raiders! Remember me, yep. Vaughn?
Your scent is as strong as ever, my bandit.
Anyway, I'm glad you came along. It has been hell defending this place since Troy Calypso snatched our turrets with his crazy powers. Love those turrets. Oh, right, the mission. Okay, Lilith says you're here to save Tanis. Now, if Carnivora has her, you gotta get a move on.
Who is this Carnivora, and how do I kill them?
No, it's not a who, it's a what. Carnivora is a giant festival run by two murder streamers named Pain and Terror. You can find it in the Splinterlands, bro. Carnivora is the most popular Calypso fan stream in the galaxy, bro! Pain and Terror take kill requests non-stop in the name of the Calypsos, and of course high viewer counts. Anyway, I can help you get to Carnivora, but getting in might be a different story.
Vault Hunter, I know I don't need to say this, but we are not losing anyone else.
I will not rest until she is safely returned.
Well, we got somebody else on the team now.
My imminent murder is whipping these cultists into a frenzy. They're delivering iridium by the armful, screaming my name all the way. I had no idea I was so popular amongst the idiot masses. I suppose you never know where flattery is going to come from.
What the hell? That's crazy.
You made it to the Splinterlands! Alright, Carnivore should still be nearby. The festival moves around Pandora, setting up wherever there's enough crazies to fill the bleachers. They've been camped out here for a while now, so I guess the sacrifice business must be a-boomin'. You'll know it when you see it.
I missed you, boy. I hear you, beast.
Man, look how good that looks.
It looks like a zoo connected to a meat grinder.
Hold on, guys, 1 second. Be right back.
Carnivora is soups exclusive. Only the most dedicated followers get in. So, you're gonna have to give up your...
Ah! Son of a
bitch!
Okay, there we go. Cool. That's so awesome. Oh shit, I need a freaking car. Bastards.
Pathetic end for a pathetic creature.
I knew there was a reason I kept you around.
Thank you.
time to fight!
Oh!
How are your last breaths going?
Got you, scumbag! Here!
My big dream.
Sanctuary's gone, but we're all still Vault Hunters, including you.
Pooped out by the vengeful Rictus!
You aren't just a psycho anymore. Not to me. Not to any of us.
A knotted gut! Two knives entwined!
I can't stay. I have to go to Athenis. I left those people defenseless, and I have to know more about what I am. It feels important.
Torn apart from pretty lady.
That is one shiny car. Hop on in and drive it to the festival gate. Enjoy the murder circus, y'all.
I hope you're making progress on my rescue. I can hear saw blades beginning to spin up. I wonder what RPM would be needed to turn human blood into an aerosol on impact. I will keep you updated.
Aha.
Upon the wind.
Hey, Mr. Soul Call. What's going on, my friend? How you been?
That's the spirit.
back to protecting Roland's rest, but go save Tannis. Leave no bro behind, bro.
What have you been doing?
Vault Hunter, Carnivora just started broadcasting across the Echo Net. The sacrifice is about to begin. Don't let anything get between you and Tannis.
Hey, 10 bits from Mr. Sokol. Thank you, sir. Thank you, thank you, thank you. That was very nice of you. Thank you.
So damn it, we made it happen. Release the spider ants! Boy, those spider ants, they love killing humans. And I get it, I get it. Nice soft meat, no exoskeleton, slow running. One blister sister down, and there goes the other, cooked by Spider-Man Magma Breath. Terror, it's almost like these right there. Have the greatest job in the world! Donate your video. The Great Vault beckons! This next sacrificial egg comes to us all the way from the war-torn megapolitan planet of Promethea! Please welcome to the floor, Hungry Dave! Now, he's rubbing his little tummy and pointing to his mouth. He wants us to know.
Yes, sir, spider ants. That sounds, Something like I don't want to deal with.
Hope Dave was hungry for saw blades because that's what was on the menu. Followers, we're going to have more glorious bloodshed in the name of our beloved Calypsos in just a few moments. Remember, without your uranium donations, you might be left behind. We open the great vault.
Those maniacs are gonna run out of their own people to kill. Get Tanis out of there.
This homicidal ritual is going faster than I had expected. As I said, I still have one trick up my sleeve, but I'd rather not use it.
Wasn't me, but anything that delays them is good news.
Sorry for that, folks. Just a few technical difficulties on our end. Some must have hanged themselves from the antenna again. But Terrors gets back on the air, and we're just a few glorious deaths away from our grand sacrifice!
Okay.
Next up, we got the... Ooh, looks like we got a late entry today. And viewers, this one's a doozy. You know him, you hate him, you want to eat him, it's the Vault Thief!
That is hilarious. Penn and Teller, pain and terror, get it? Yuck, yuck.
Marking a spot. Festival is driving away.
Tanis is still on board that thing. Run it down!
Yeah. Cover that ugly mug and keep the sand out of your mouth. Head on down to Hildy's Face Hiders for a blowout sale on bandana and face masks.
Now, all these continue to carve a path through your brothers and sisters. It is the COB who have done nothing but follow the Lord.
What? What the fuck? Okay, where are the fuel lines?
Have you back.
What the hell is happening? Why is nothing working? Terror! Fix this! Get the engineers back in here. I want the Agonizer 9000 back up and killing! Now! Now! Now!
Vault Hunter! I'm running out of time!
Show me what you got!
Back in your feet.
take care of some unfinished business for me. First, there is a signed poster of Typhon de Leon in my room on Sanctuary. Give it to Lilith. Second, I have a database of compromising information on rival scientists. Please release it all onto the Echonet. And third...
Hey! Science lady! You look like you're about to fall asleep. You don't want to miss your big moment. Terror. Cavalcron.
Kill these sons of bitches!
Oh, he was so close to that gas can when he ran out of gas. That's so poignant. Weird word. Poignant. That gas tank will keep my new friend pumping the hot stuff. Spicy!
Spicy! Is going on, buddy? You motherfucking giraffe fucker. What the hell's going on, man? Today was actually my day off. Alright, here we go. Another boss fight. This is hilarious. This is Penn and Teller.
while you make an entrance. Viewers, comment in the stream and tell us how you want the ball thing to die. We got moderators standing by. Who's hungry for some barbecue?
Come on.
Come, friend. They will not hunt themselves.
Okay, wrench over. We're all in. Terror, hit everybody. Sakura and Miyak with a tenderizer.
My beast is dying.
Damn! Yeah, this is a pretty hard boss fight. Wait a minute. Where is it? Oh, looks like they beat it. Go. I am definitely lost. Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna follow you, because I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Sucks. That fucking sucks. The elevator came down on me and I didn't even realize it.
Hyperion proudly
viewers, comment in the stream and tell us how you want the Vault Thief to die. Your lottery is standing by. Let's turn up the heat.
Well, I was trying to rescue him.
Let's hunt.
Holy shit, I just dumped down here and die already.
This isn't over. Terror! Hit them directly in the Meridian core. Oh, what's that? Unstable? I don't care! Just do it! So Tanis was a siren the whole time?
Make your observation.
So, you're a super secret siren?
Yes. That is how I have been speaking in your head and charging the vault keys. As for my particular powers, I'm able to manipulate machines and anything else with a current. It is known as phase shifting. You could call it a gift from a guardian angel. I had intended to keep this a secret, but best laid plans, robotic murder machine. Well, leave it there. And now the whole galaxy knows. I'm a star. See you back aboard Sanctuary, Vault Hunter. Oh, and thank you for the rescue. Yes? Do you have a query? Is this a poor attempt at flirtation, or have you gone blind?
Recruit, you might think you're a big shot now that you rescued Tannis, but don't forget that I still outrank you, and I know where you sleep. Kidding, not kidding. Bridge!
Kidding, not kidding.
The Vault Hunter is here.
Hey, Killer. Thanks for rescuing Tannis. Seems like no matter what happens, I can always count on you. I wanted to tell you, but these days being a siren puts a target on your back.
We should deal with the matter at hand. Though the Vault Hunter cut off the Calypso's pledge drive, they have already collected massive amounts of iridium. They are preparing to use it for something. Perhaps to open the Great Vault.
The Great Vault is real. Is that what you are implying?
Yeah, I'm with the Vault Hunter.
What? I am merely addressing the evidence we have at hand. Lilith, if the Great Vault is real, there must be a creature of incredible power within.
The Calypsos are already monsters. I don't want to see what happens if they steal that kind of power.
When I was taken, they held me at a stronghold where they were amassing all of their iridium offerings. Whatever their plan entails, it will happen there.
And that's where we strike. Killer, head down to Roland's Rest and tell Vaughn to rally the raiders. We're ending this.
Blood feud!
Hey.
Shall we hunt together? Come here, girl.
Yo!
Vault Hunter, you're here! We're under attack! Help!
I missed you, boy. I hear you, beast!
Just in time, Vault Hunter. I thought we were goners.
Oh, no, not so fast. Time to crush the Crimson Raiders once and for all. Tyreen, send in Raiden.
I anoint thee, Ravager of Roland's Reach Around.
Damn.
Your soon to be god commands it.
What the suck? It's a glower. Watch out. That abomination must die. But I must remain up here.
Jesus! Every time! Okay.
Come proposition suits you. A credit to the pack.
Hey, I hear we're launching an attack on the Calypso stronghold. It's about time. I'm all in, bro. I'm through being the Calypso's plaything. Blood feud! Hear me, bros and bronettes. This is our moment. We're gonna ride to the Calypso's gates and show those posers what happens when you mess with the Crimson Raiders. Crimson Raiders, into the breach! To the cathedral! Ride, my Crimson Army! Ride toward victory!
You're attacking us? Are you serious? Eat turrets, you shit waffles.
Ah, craps. I was wondering where those went.
Later, Crimson Traitors!
Retreat to Roland's Rest! Fall back! Run, 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 run! Everyone, run! Our tide! She has been turned!
In the world?
We cannot reach the Calypso stronghold while those turrets are active. I might be able to shut them down with phase shift, but for a task that large, I will need my iridium amplifier. It is in my secret lab, hidden beneath an old doll mine nearby. Vaughn will show you the way.
Well, that went real bad. But as long as you survived, we still got hope, bro. So, anyway, and this is a little weird. A ghost in my head told me you'd need help getting into the old doll mine. I'm into it. One sec. Cardio live! So, how's my ass look from back there? Woo! Almost there! The mine's that way. There you go! Happy hunting.
Secret lab awaits! Go there now!
Peep that.
When my siren powers first manifested, I knew I would need a covert area where I could experiment with them. Using an iridium-based amplifier in the open would draw unwanted attention, and this abandoned doll mining operation provided a perfect cover.
The route is blocked, Tannis.
Well, you won't get it that way. I hope you don't mind hoofing it, as they say. Do you have hooves? Honestly, most people are just a senseless collection of shapes and colors to me. When my powers first manifested, it felt like a city's worth of electricity was coursing through my entire body. I laid my hand on a washing machine for balance, and it instantly exploded. We're still finding loose soft weeks later. I realized I had no control over these new abilities. I needed to find some place where the only person I might accidentally kill was myself.
Get me, Harrison! Dropping!
Speaks the truth.
Ingenuity, which is to say, you should start breaking things with reckless abandon. You do you. Success! This remote domination is proving oddly satisfying. Oh, right. Lilith usually offers some affirmation. One moment. Kudos. Yes, that will do nicely.
They'll never learn. Into the bloodlust beast.
You know, these derelict remains of my old employer's mine fill me with nostalgia. Ah, the good old days when I was an ambitious researcher, led only by limitless creativity and unbound by archaic.
I got my ass whooped on that.
Good to see you, my boy.
not mad. I just want to pull our enemy apart. Go.
Damn, leveled up twice in this one.
Remember me, like a foot taller.
Looks like that guy died of excitement. Listen up, kids. Sometimes thrills can kill.
Got a nose for treasure, I see.
Amplifier if we are to stand a chance against those turrets.
Feed upon your rage.
Need a moment.
My purpose fulfilled.
You hunt. Some days you are hunted.
Beware the Manvok. Additionally, kill the Manvok.
You won't on, Pandora. It seems the elevator to my lab is irrevocably broken. You will need to find another way underground. The lab entrance is in the large cavern. I'm not sure I can be more descriptive than that. It's a cavern, and it happens to be large.
Slumming it in an abandoned mine. Okay, all right, I gotcha. Well, just wanted to let you know that we're working on it.
I've got a big surprise for you. Huge reveal. You're gonna love it.
Troy, come on, we talked about this.
Anyway, the Great Vault beckons. Later, superfan.
Where the hell did everyone go? They were all here, now they're gone.
You're looking for a saucy little minecart called Kate. She will show you the way. We had a brief and tumultuous affair that ended when our tracks went separate ways, as they say. So it goes. Now, caress the minecart. Just trust me on this one. Oh, shut up, Kate. Varkids, destroy them! If those things get into my lab, they could damage my precious equipment.
Necrodefail! The first time I ever heard the name of the Iridian homeworld was from Leda's own lips. We were driving across the desert in my turd buggy when we came across some ruins. The bot scattered out, chirping and beeping. I keep an eye out for the rats while Leda starts digging in the sand. Then she looks up at the moon and says, Necrodefail. As if she could already see it. Necrodefail. Ha! That's a funny name.
Pesky things. Now stroke my ex once more. Thank you, Kate. We'll catch up soon. Now, Vault Hunter, the entrance is just down that corridor. You are nearly there. There it is! My Iridium amplifier! We'll need to bring it back to Roland's Rest. Disable those couplings to begin preparing it for transport. For the record, I never let anyone inside my lab. But for you, I will make an exception this time. Now, lower the amplifier. I believe one of those switches is more than up to the task. Well done! I see why Lilith always sends you to do, well, everything. For now, we can install the amplifier in Roland's Rest. I've already instructed that human sculpture Vaughn to assist you in its transport. You can meet him in the garage downstairs.
Hey, Vault Hunter. So, my head ghost told me to help you drive an Iridium whatever dealie back to Roland's Rest for safekeeping. Still into it. Waiting for you outside. No rush. I got some sweet tunes. Oh yeah, Digby Vermouth! Classic.
Thank you. Brad, this is taking a while to load. Partial hoorah. Uh-oh, connection error. Okay, I think we might have to restart, guys. I think we got a slight problem. Sorry. Nothing I could do on that one. We had to restart it.
I have need of you, beast. Sniffed it out, did you? An
them hear your rage. You, how are your last breaths going?
Portrait of Handsome Jack, before he became the torturing, mass-murdering CEO of Hyperion. Back when he was just a coder, a husband, and soon-to-be father of the aforementioned Angel. There's a hidden chamber behind that portrait. You'll have to move it out of the way. Don't worry. That button is perfectly disinfected. I never even touch it with my hands. From our findings in the vault, I believe Sirens are able to imbue memories into physical objects. It may not even be a conscious effort. I recovered one of Angel's childhood toys. Start there. You were looking for a stuffed toy Thracian Tetrabear. Just as cuddly as the real thing, minus the neurotoxic claws.
Hey, Angel. Who is this guy?
Captain Bear. He eats crime.
Whoa, he must be eating a lot with that big belly, huh? Angel, darling, what's that on your arm? Did you do that?
Blue. I don't know where it came from.
Do you think it's pretty?
Yeah, sweetheart, it's real pretty. Hey, honey, can you get in here for a minute?
I was correct. That was a memory from when Angel's powers first manifested. There are other items she might have interacted with. Look for an old vending machine.
Oh, Angel, sweetheart, I'm sorry I didn't see you standing there. Don't say any of those words that Daddy said, okay?
Okay. Is the machine broken?
Yeah, looks like no candy for us. Hey, why don't you go back into the waiting room with Mommy, darling? Huh? The doctor's gonna be here any minute, okay?
I think I can fix it.
What the hell did you just do, Angel?
Like most sirens, it seems using her powers became instinctual soon after acquiring them. She had no concept of what a phase shift even was, only that she could talk to machines, and more importantly, that they listened to her. There should be a turret somewhere in the room. Find that next. There it is. Simply touch it to trigger the memory.
Mommy! Daddy! Help!
Look, you filthy bandit. Just give us back our daughter, okay?
Are you kidding? She's a freaking siren. I'm gonna be a trillionaire. You and your wife get out of here before I sick my turrets on you. Forget the kid. Go make another one.
No, I wanna go home!
Shut up, kid, or I'll... Hey, what the...
I wanna go home!
Oh, damn.
Deep. There's one more artifact. Look for a Hyperion communication satellite.
Daddy, please, let me out!
No can do, my sweet little angel. You're in that chair for your own good, okay? Language? Look, sweetheart, I can't let you out because of what you did to your mother, okay? I just couldn't bear it if something else happened to you.
I didn't mean to.
Shh, I know, darling. That's why you need to stay in that chair. But I got you something. That chair is connected to the entire Hyperion network. Now you can see through every satellite we own around every planet in the sky. You've got the best view in the whole universe from that chair. We're gonna work together. You and me, kiddo. Sound good?
Yeah. Okay.
I love you, Angel.
I love you too, Dad.
Angel spent most of her life chained to Hyperion technology. With those memories, I think I have enough to fix the water purifier now. Go to Roland's Rest, and I will attempt to interface with it.
So you found me some loot? Good find, Beast. Ready for a fight? Come on, boy.
Executing phase shift. All this makes much more sense now. Angel's memories did indeed contain the information I required. Seems the Hyperion water purifier had a planned obsolescence chip inside it. I'll simply override it, and we can be done with this water chip nonsense. We did it, Vault Hunter! And all it took was reliving the traumatic childhood of a fallen angel. Let Vaughn know his water purifier is working once again.
Water slide city, baby! Ooh, slick, wet, shiny, glisteny.
Oh yeah, also, no one's dying of thirst, so that's pretty good too.
What in... Garage on the ship. Man, we've been playing this game for a while, because now it's taking us all the way back to the droughts, and that's where we first started in the game. We've put a lot of time into this game, a lot, and there's a lot of side missions that I'm skipping right now.
Welcome back, little friend. Good to see you, my boy.
Thank you. Okay, so... we have another glitch. We Conrad's hold. This is confusing. First we thought it was the ship garage, so we went there, but it's not. Then my friend was like, no, it's Ellie's garage, so we went there, and then he was like, okay, apparently there's some sort of glitch.
Missed you, boy.
So apparently you have to get to this part from Conrad's hold.
Ready for a fight?
Got out of that one. Wrong place, but I think we're getting closer.
Ready to go? Don't hold back!
There we go, we got it. What the hell?
Come on, let's ride, bro! Keep your distance. Those things are even uglier on the inside. Long story. Also, smashed spider ants are a banded delicacy. Just saying. COV! Let's mess them up! Welcome to the danger zone, punks! They're shooting at us!
Well, now we're dead.
To me. Ready for a fight.
Here, Bald Hunter. Oh boy, a COB dropship. Watch out! Turrets! Turrets make me sad. Ever since Troy Calypso face snatched mine. Let's give him hell! Vehicles must die. So says I, Vaughn. We gotta fight back. Destroy them. Let no vehicle escape our wrath.
Blow our eyes.
This is my. They're shooting at us.
Oh.
The hunt takes fight.
Taking some lumps here, Bald Hunter. Crimson Raiders! Woohoo!
It's time to fight!
Okay. I really gotta get a better chair, because after a couple hours on sitting on this, it makes your butt hurt.
I have need of you, beast.
Ah, home crap home.
Home crap home.
Vault Hunter, bro. I gotta say, I've been on a lot of crazy road trips, but your driving skills, they're tasty, bro. They're tasty! So, if you want to ride sometime, you just let me know, bro. Bro trip! Whoa, sorry. I got a little carried away there. Anyway, we'll guard the Iridium flippity-flu and rally the troops. When Lilith gives the word, it's go time. Oh, can you ask the lady ghost head friend to stay out of my head from 8 to 11? That's where I keep the special thoughts.
Jesus. Okay, back at Sanctuary again. I actually don't remember putting that there. I remember putting these there. Oh wait, what am I doing? What the fuck am I doing?
Iridium amplifier is in place. Vaughn's forces on the ground are at the ready. We're not going to get a better chance to move on the Calypsos.
Incoming transmission from...
The Calypsos, got it.
Hey, turd farmers! Check this out!
Take a look out the window! Troy's about to blow your spine out your ass!
With iridium, he will be nearly invincible. Then we cut off his supply. Vault Hunter, once Tanis takes out those turrets, you lead a ground assault.
I will take them apart.
And whoever has a death wish can take on Tyreen and Troy.
A death wish, you say? I wish for nothing else.
Ava, you good to back up the Vault Hunter?
Yeah. You sure?
You were right. We gotta run towards the fire. Let's go, everyone. Vault Hunter, get geared up and say your goodbyes. This is it. Talk to me before you head down there, killer.
Is this what you do for fun, loiter?
Hear that engine purring? All me.
All right.
Vault Hunter, we
When you saved the world, no one's gonna say old Marcus didn't do his part. So just this one time, here's some ammo on the house. Don't tell anyone about this, and don't die down there. You're my favorite customer.
All right, guys, I'm gonna cut the video for today. We are not that many missions away from beating this game. If things can work out correctly, I will have this game beat next week, and then we will solely concentrate on Ghost Recon until the Outer Worlds comes out. And with that being said, I just want to say thank you to everyone that stopped in. Thanks to Mr. Soul Call for stopping in. Thanks to John Boring. Also Mr. Soul Call with the 10 bits. And Snowfall for stopping in there and hanging out for a minute. I appreciate you guys. I love you guys. And tomorrow just depends on what's going on. If I don't have to run errands, then I will stream tomorrow before I gotta go to work. If I do have to run errands, I might not stream. So we'll just, sorry. So we just gotta see what happens. All right, guys? But yeah, we really don't have much longer, because I looked up how many chapters there were. There's like 23 chapters, I think is what it said. And we are on, let me just go look real quick. Okay, we are on the Great Vault. So if you include that one, that leaves one.
I told everyone you're a hero. Don't make me a liar.
Two. Three. Four.
We're in the presence of a freaking legend here.
So we actually have five.
Don't let the universe get you down. You're a star.
Things could be worse. I could still be a writer. Ugh. I'll take refugee any day.
Okay. We have five missions left, and then the main story of the game is complete.
I wish I could be like the Vault Hunter.
And then, when I get extra time, I very much want to come back to Borderlands 3 and play more of it. I really do. I loved this game. This game was so much fun. Absolutely loved it. It was awesome. What is this guy doing? Okay.
Damn, I need a new gun. You're awesome! Just wanted to let you know.
And that's the plan, guys. So, yeah. Thanks for hanging out. I appreciate it. I will hopefully see you guys tomorrow. If I don't...
I'll take refugee.
If I don't, I will not see you guys until Monday before I gotta go to work. Alright? Thanks for hanging out, guys. This is Mr. Kawa, signing off.